Right now I've got my mill set up with Mach 3. It's sitting over here on the display. I had to put these pieces of plywood up to stop the chips because I'm dry cutting from flying all over the place. Here's a small part that I'm going to be facing in the TOS FN20. And I'll hit the cycle start. And here we go. Coming up, I'm only machining 30 thou above the vise, so it's been a bit nerve-wracking. That's a TOS FN20 under CNC control on Mach 3 software.